Hi, just a quick introduction to my catapult system. It's a very basic setup with two launch rails. These are just made from pieces of wood, some protective foam on top of them, and some tubes go up here. And they angle at a 5 to 10 degrees upward angle. And then there's the launch pedal, a 3D printed launch pedal. I'll include a link in the description where you can download the STL files. And yeah, it's a basic launch pedal. Works by pressing the lever. And I've made a notch in this one to be able to secure while setting up, secure the launch pin so you won't fire accidentally. There's a Y connection, so one goes to the launch pedal and the other goes to the airplane. And they are both protected by some tubing. Otherwise you risk that when you launch the model, it will catch the tail of the model. If you don't have this tubing on, it can catch it and pull it out of the sky. Okay, there's from the launch pedal to the bungee cord, there's about 6 meters, and then roughly the same as bungee cord. And I have a old school fishing weight for measuring the amount of thrust. For a model weighing around 1 kilo, you want 6 times that in bungee pull. So 6 kilograms around here. So put a spike in the ground. And you're good to go. Yeah. Okay, for the placement of the launch hook, make sure it's well ahead of the center of gravity. My center of gravity is around here on this model, so it's way ahead of it. You want the model to be pulled straight ahead and not up in the air. So place the model on the rails. And you're all set.